opening night successful. You know, how happy are you with the effort tonight?
I'm very happy with the result there. I thought it was an up and down game. It was close for most of it. I think that overall game was maybe a little closer than we scored in the game. But I like the stuff we did in the third period. I thought we came out there with a lot of determination. We didn't want to leave anything to chance, and we were going to dictate the play a little bit more than we did in the second period to make sure that we came out there with it. So very happy with the finish, and I think there's a lot of positives that we can take from tonight and continue to build on here throughout this week for preparation for next weekend.
Good amount of special teams play in the game. I guess it's just a good experience to start out this way, but maybe look for a little bit less penalty-wise going forward?
Yeah, one of the areas that I think we're definitely going to be best here is penalties, especially the stick penalties. It's an area that we clearly see needs to be worked on, and it's something that we'll be able to work on here and look at this week.
Couple of real quick goals. I guess just the speed of your team, how happy are you with that for an opening night effort?
I thought the guys were moving their feet here throughout the game, and so seeing that execution, seeing us taking the driving wide, really using our speed, driving to the net, stuff that, you know, the guys have been working hard at here since the beginning of the year, and nice to see them go out there and execute the game.
And first night here at the new rink, crowd very happy obviously with the outcome. And how nice was it to finally get the first game in here and to have that kind of effort and maybe make things more comfortable moving forward?
Oh, it was awesome. I mean, it was to a degree, it was surreal. You know, with a lot of work that went into this in a very short period of time. I think our entire front office staff have been working extra hours to get this ready to go, and they just did an unbelievable job. It was great to see the people in the community come out here and support the team. And we're looking forward to seeing all those people throughout the year.
Getting a couple goals from Jarenko, obviously a big star in tonight's game. Is that kind of the type of role you expect him to play for this team this season?
Yeah, I think Jake can make huge contributions at both ends of the ice. I think he did that tonight. I thought he was working extremely hard on the defensive side as well.